Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having a great day because I have a very interesting episode for you today. It's going to be about hair and yoga. What an interesting combination, right? Our yoga session for today will target hair growth because a lot of men and even women are already dealing with hair loss because of so many factors: stress, harsh hair product ingredients, pollution, hormonal imbalance, and so much more. So I've decided to help you deal with hair loss with yoga asanas for hair growth. Let's begin. Pose number one, Ustrasana, camel pose. First, we're going to do Ustrasana or camel pose. Ustrasana improves blood flow of the scalp, which can help boost hair growth. What you need to do is kneel on the floor. Your knees should be around 6 inches apart. Let me show you first the more comfortable form for this kind of pose. Place your hand on your waist like this. Your fingers should be downwards, okay? Inhale, then bend all the way back. If it's your first time, no pressure. Just bend as you're most comfortable. Chest upwards and exhale as you drop your head gently, just like this. This is one way to do Ustrasana. Then let's try the complete version by grabbing your heels as you inhale deeply. Open up your chest and push your hips forward. Exhale deeply as you stretch your head backwards. Don't forget to breathe and then release your hands as you pull yourself back up and prepare for the next pose. Pose number two. Shashankasana, or rabbit pose. The next pose will be the counter posture of Ustrasana. This is called Shashankasana, or rabbit pose. The most important thing in this pose is that it keeps your head on the mat so that your blood circulates towards the scalp. This will help produce shiny and luscious hair. What you need to do first is sit on your knees, or what's actually called Vajrasana. Inhale as you place your hands on your heels, then fingers towards the front, and then exhale as you bend fully forward, making sure that your forehead is on your knees, and then your crowning glory should be towards the mat. Keep in mind that you don't need to pressure yourself to do it exactly how I'm doing it now, okay? It's okay if you keep your head a few inches away from your knees, as long as your head is towards the mat. Now exhale as you lift up your bottom and keep grabbing your heel as you do this. But keep your feet on the ground, stomach in, and keep on breathing. Then slowly let your bottom go back on the ground and take a deep breath. Then roll back up. If you're not comfortable keeping your forehead on your knees, that's totally fine. You can do Shashankasana with your forehead away from your knees, but your head should still be on the mat. Pose number three, Shirshasana, headstand pose. For the next pose, we will do Shirshasana, or headstand pose. A lot of people are really having a hard time doing this, so if you're really not comfortable, it's okay to skip. But for those who are willing to do this, let me show you how. Stay still as you sit on your knees. All these poses keep the blood flowing towards the scalp, which is beneficial for more hair growth. Now make a box as you fold your arms like this. Go down to place your arms in front of your knees. Not too far, okay? Just place them right in front of your knees. Stretch out your arms without moving your elbow and intertwine your fingers. Your fingers should form a frame just like this. And then lift up your hips. Tuck your head into the frame of your hands, then stretch your legs. Then take little steps. Make sure that your spine is well aligned, okay? Then slowly bend your knees, then stretch it up. Nice and slowly. Don't forget to breathe as you do this. The struggle is real, so don't do anything that you are not yet comfortable with. Engage your core as you keep yourself in this position. When you go down, make sure that you will follow the order of each step. So you'll bend your knee towards the chest, put your feet down, then slowly go back to our first position. Nice job, everyone. Take a deep breath. This is not only good for hair growth, this is also great for a much needed boost and glow for your face. Pose number four, forward fold. All you have to do is stand up straight, then bend all the way down. If you can, keep your upper body as close to your lower body as you can. Watch your breathing, then stand up straight once again. We'll repeat all these poses again, but this time try to remember all the instructions I've given you and focus on your correct form and breathing to increase your hair growth potential. Do this as often as you can to enjoy prettier, thicker, stronger, and shinier hair than ever before. We only have one crown in glory, so it's important to keep it happy and healthy. I'll see you again next time. Love you guys.